been playing badminton for 15 years now.
5 years.
18 years.
4 years.
I've been playing badminton since I was 5.
Everything's the same on the court, with the same height net, same size court. Nothing changes. We have to make do with what we've got.
To the average height of person, it obviously requires a lot more movement, and the way in which we hit the shuttle may be slightly different.
Find the club, there's the club locally. They're all very friendly, they've all got the equipment, they're very welcoming.
I think it's really important to get into a sport, and badminton is a really good one. You know, it's such a great community here, and there's clubs all about Scotland. There's clubs in England, Ireland, Wales, wherever you are, there will be a club for you.
It is very entertaining. I love coming to the Four Nations events.
Give it a go. If you can get a smile on your face and you enjoy it, you'll come back, you'll get fit, and you'll be able to hopefully start playing for your country.
People with other disabilities, I would say, don't let them stop you.
Sign up, definitely, because, I mean, you're missing out coming to these events. It's just great.
To sum up the Four Nations, I would say it's fantastic.
It's lively.
Brilliant.
Enjoyable.
What an event. There we go. What an event.